A 0.5 kilogram object is whirled at the end of a rope in a conical pendulum with a radius of 2 meters at a speed of 4 meters per second. What is the tension in the rope? We can use T squared equals mg squared plus mv squared over r squared. Plugging in our numbers, we get 0.5 times 9.8 squared plus 0.5 times 4 squared divided by 2 squared. So we get T squared equals 24 plus 16, which is 40. So then T is equal to 6.3 newtons.